And now to the issue of immigration reform. What happens with this will have a big impact on the Central Coast, from dealing with a labor force that our economy depends on to ramifications for our political leaders. Immigration is a big issue. Some leading experts were on the Central Coast tonight for the Leon Panetta Lecture Series, tackling that issue. With more, here's Action News reporter Tom Miller live in our Salinas newsroom.
Aaron, former Secretary of Defense Leon Panetta was back in the moderator's seat for his first lecture series since leaving Washington 2 months ago. Tonight, he and the experts tackled the issue of immigration, all pushing for progress and compromise.
As labor unions and immigration activists around the country rally for immigration reform, some of the country's leading voices on the issue took center stage at the Leon Panetta Lecture Series Monday night.
Will we have continuing gridlock between the parties and the inability to deal with the challenges that this country faces? Or will they come together and find consensus?
And on this issue, Panetta and the panel are optimistic that Congress can get it done. Among the experts tonight, Monterey County Supervisor Simone Salinas, a man who worked in the fields before moving to politics.
We have an aging farm worker population. Agriculture is an $8 billion industry in Monterey County. If we don't have a stable workforce, we're going to have a hard time being able to sustain that engine, economic engine that supports Monterey County.
In Washington, this bipartisan group of senators is working on a compromise and making progress. Speakers here say this so-called Gang of Eight represents the best chance for true immigration reform the country's seen in decades.
And feel the momentum. It's a different feeling than has been the case before.
This is an opportunity to break the dysfunctional gridlock.
Gridlock that's translated into a congressional approval rating of just 13%. But on this issue, there might be hope for a compromise.
In some ways, people's own political survival, and in this case, both the Democratic and the Republican parties, depends on moving forward on this issue because the public demands it.
No deal yet. There are still serious disagreements over the details, but the experts on this panel say we're closer than we've been in years.
And we could quickly see this move from the House and Senate floors, or move to the House and Senate floors. Washington insiders say immigration legislation could be introduced within the next week. Aaron.
All right. Thank you, Tom. Tonight's lecture was the first in a series of four, all focusing on the common theme of government effectiveness.